If your pivot table seems to be missing some data, then there's a couple of things you should try, and you should probably work through it in this sequence. So here we've got, there's our data. You can see we've got London, New York, and then blank, but we seem to be missing Paris and Johannesburg. So the first thing to always try, just right click and refresh. And you'll see in this case, it hadn't been updated yet. If that's not the reason, we're just going to show you something. So you see we've got a pivot table here. This one is connected to here. I'm just going to make a copy of this. So control, and I'm going to drag it here and let go. So there's my data. I'm just going to change this to Sydney, and I should be able to refresh. And you'll see Sydney doesn't appear. If you check this, I go to pivot table, analyze, change data source. And notice that although I'm on this example pivot 2, the data it's looking at is still example pivot. So when you make a copy, it often refers back to the old one. So in this case, we'd need to go to the new one, correct it, and then Sydney will appear. Similar to this one, I'm just going to go to this one example here. You'll see it's only showing me London, New York. London, New York, and even when I refresh, stays the same. Always useful, go to pivot table analyze, change data source, check that it's looking at the correct sheet, but you can see here it only was told to look up to row 12. So it should look up to row 19, either reselect it, or sometimes with large databases, it's easier just to change that number. When I say okay, you'll see it now includes it all. Then in more recent versions of Excel, this can become a common problem. So you'll see here, I've quite clearly got London. It doesn't matter what I do, I can refresh. It's not including London. If I check the data source, you'll see it's correct. So what you can have in Excel is something called a slicer. So I've taken it off screen purposefully. But someone has gone and deselected an item. Now, slicers could be anywhere, and slicer can connect to almost any spreadsheet. So sometimes the easiest way is click on the pivot table, make sure the field lists are on, and look here, and you'll notice it's warning me that salesperson, which isn't selected, actually has got a filter. So that could be one of the reasons. Similar to the slicer issue, if we come here, again, you can see Joburg, Paris, New York. Again, no London. But this one's a little bit more difficult. It's in compact form. I can see there's a filter, but now where is the filter? I don't really want to have to go and click on each one. So what you can do is click on the pivot, make sure the field list is shown this here, and notice that it'll show you which one has a filter on. So it's the salesperson. So I'm going to click here, and then I click on the drop down. And I can see that that person has been excluded, and coincidentally, that person is responsible for all of London.